We need to create jobs, jobs, jobs. Our economy is strong and will get even stronger by bringing back manufacturing jobs to America and reducing regulations that strangle small businesses. We'll also increase infrastructure spending to create jobs and stimulate growth. We'll negotiate better trade deals to protect American workers and businesses. And most importantly, we'll keep America open for business